Hey guys, so today's new video is gonna be on spring favorites. I'm so excited for spring. And it's kind of a little bit depressing because like it's super not that great out. Like it was great all this week and it's not. It's like when I'm filming the video it's bad. So I guess that's just a good excuse to film today because it's not that great outside. And I'm super excited. My best friend's coming over. But anyways, I'm just going to show you guys some of the stuff I have been loving and just all kinds of different beauty stuff. And yeah, so let's jump right in. Okay, so the first thing that we're going to talk about is like perfumes and scented things, kind of on that category. And my two favorites, they both happen to be Bath & Body Works, but Paris Amour and this coconut... What is it? Signature Vanilla's Coconut Body Lotion. And I discovered this and I like flipped out when I was at Bath & Body Works. So I used to not like coconut, but it's like a, not even straight coconut, but like a creamy, I guess vanilla-y coconut smell. Even if you don't like vanilla, like I think you should try that smell. It's so good. Like, oh my goodness. Two favorite smells though. I've been loving these. And like, I just got this not too long ago. So, yeah. Alright, the next thing that I'm going to talk about, let's see, which one should be next? Let's do this one. Okay, this is my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. It's that here. Take a little powder puff out. Let's see, the long-lasting one. And I like this one because there was another one that I was using. It was a Stay Matte one, but like, it wasn't the long-lasting one, I guess. It was like the blue back. But this one like doesn't crease as bad as the other one. I still really liked the other one when I used it, but I like this one a lot better because it doesn't crease as bad. So, and I've been using this a ton, especially when it gets warmer out and I can't use a lot of like liquid foundations. This works really well because it's got a really good coverage for a powder foundation. So, the next one, let's talk about this one. Okay, so I'm gonna talk about two different water things. Okay, water is definitely beauty related, in my opinion, because you need it. So, like, it helps your skin, it helps your hair, helps a lot of things. You need water. And my favorite, and I know, okay, maybe I'm the only one who thinks that water tastes different depending on, like, the brand or whatever, but it so does. So does. And my favorite is this Fiji water. I love Fiji water. It's a little more expensive, but it just tastes so good. It's so smooth, and now I want to drink it. So good. I love Fiji water. But I tried to find something a little bit cheaper than that. Haven't found it yet. But this cool water bottle. It's Vos Voss? I don't know. It was like $1.50 or something. I got it because I like the water bottle and I was like, well, maybe the water will taste better than Fiji water. It doesn't. But I love this bottle. Isn't this like so awesome? If you take it out, I mean, it's not so cool on the inside, it's just like that, but it just looks so futuristic and cool. So I'm going to save this bottle and, like, put my Fiji water in it, probably. Okay. The next thing is not totally beauty related, but I really, really like it. It's this, I wear contacts, so this, you need a lot of eye drops because I have really dry eyes. And this is a brand called Biotrue. And I was using this other weird brand that wasn't that great, it was like some Alcon brand. But this one works really, really well. I don't know, my eyes are easily irritated, so this has just been really good. Been using that a lot. Okay, the next thing, I absolutely love this and I tell everyone about it when like I'm talking to people about it. And I just use it for absolutely everything and I thought like, I spilled some of it so it's like getting everywhere, but. Anyways, it's this Lubriderm Sensitive Skin Therapy Lotion. This is so nice. Okay, seriously, no matter what problem you have, this will take care of it. Like, I seriously had some scrape or cut or something on my leg, and this made it heal really, really fast. Like, forget Neosporin or anything else. This is just so, so good. I love it. And I just use it all the time. I use it for my face. And I've recommended it to other people who also really like it, and it's done a lot of really awesome things for them. So if you're looking for something that's going to be fast absorbing and it's really going to work for your skin, especially on your face, where it's a little more sensitive, I recommend the Lubriderm lotion. It's a little more pricey than other lotions that you can find out there, but it's worth it. Sorry, I'm making a mess on here, so like, oh my goodness. beauty related more so than all that other stuff. And it is the e.l.f. Under Eye Concealer. Mine is a little dirty because I've used it so much. But the e.l.f. Under Eye Concealer and Highlighter. If you can see that. Anyways, this is just to conceal. So I use this to conceal under eye bags. And okay, this end you put right underneath and it highlights really, really well. And this you just put right along the bag. And this completely gets rid of any, like, darkness under the eye. Completely gets rid of everything. Like, I use this as a regular concealer sometimes, just because it's so good. My sister saw me using this on my makeup one day, and she was like, what the heck? Like, oh my gosh, I didn't realize, like, that you were, like, this worked so well. And she wanted to use it, and it's a little light for her. I think they have a darker one, like a medium and a dark. This is the lightest one, so she's probably gonna end up buying that, or just to, like, continue to use this and put something over it. But so she really liked this as well. I love it so much, just even as a regular concealer. And the next thing I want to talk about, this is a brand that, like, not a lot of people know about. I barely ever hear about it. I searched it on YouTube just to see if anyone even knew about this, and very few people do. But this is the Ruby Kisses cosmetics brand. I love this brand. I have so much makeup from Ruby Kisses. Actually, the next thing I want to show you is also from this brand, but this is their Super Mascara. This is a waterproof one. And I love, love, love this. And I haven't had a lot of, like, mascara problems today. You ever get those where it's just one of those days, like a bad hair day, only with your eyelashes? But this works so well. It lengthens my lashes so, so nicely. And, you know, I curl them and whatnot, but this just works really well. It's the best mascara I've ever used, and I've tried drugstore stuff, like, pretty much all drugstore stuff. I didn't want to go into high-end products, but this is honestly drugstore price. This was $2, and it's been $2 since I've started buying it a couple years ago. But, so if you ever get a hold of this, or, like, you can find it online some places, it's going to be really, really cheap, and it works really, really well. So I love that, and I've been using it pretty much every day. The next Ruby Kisses brand thing, makeup item I have is the 24-Hour Eye Define Eyeliner. And I love this eyeliner as well. This is also something where I have tried to find, you know, other eyeliners that would work for me, and I just couldn't. It would smudge off too quickly, or be really irritating or hard to use. But this one I absolutely love, and I think this one was $1.50 or $2, I can't remember. It was, like, cheap like that too, though. So it's all drugstore priced items, and this is just like the normal pencil liner. But it's all, you know, drugstore priced, and if you can find this, they're really, really nice. I don't know if Sally's Beauty Supply would have it, but you could look there. The next thing that I have is nail polishes. I've been really into nail polishes, and I think a lot of people have this spring, but I have a couple different brands that I've been loving. I started to check out this Maybelline Color Show brand, and I got the two colors Born With It and Green With Envy, and they're just these two minty colors, and a lot of people have been into these and wearing these lately, and I just love them. They're very pigmented. I'm not wearing them on my nails now, but I love these. And yeah, like, I had a lot of trouble finding, like, a pink like that. It's kind of not picking up on camera well, but it's this baby pink. And I've been having trouble finding one like this that was really pigmented, that wasn't super expensive. And I recommend this. So Maybelline Color Show, really, really nice. I think they were, like, $3 a piece, if I remember correctly. So really, really nice. And this, I'm not showing you this for the color necessarily, but this brand, I love. This is actually the brand I'm wearing on my nails right now. It dries so, so fast. It's so cheap. It was $1 at the Dollar Tree. And this is the LA Colors Color Craze Nail Polish. So if you ever are stopping by the Dollar Tree, or any dollar store really, they have so many colors. And honestly, for $1, it's a really good quality nail polish. I'm like a nail polish connoisseur. I love nail polish so much, but this is just really good. I use these probably the most, just because on a day-to-day basis you want it to dry fast and, like, still be pigmented, so I use those. The next brand that I have here is actually, I don't know, I got this at the mall at one of my local stores, but I don't know where you can necessarily get these, but they're the Nika K. Let me show you. So it's 12-year-old. Maybe the lighter one. I've got a lighter color. There you go. Now you can see a little better. But and it says New York here. This isn't focusing. But it's just really, really a random brand. Maybe I'll like put it in the description box and you guys can search it. But the colors are so pigmented. They are just really easy to use. The brushes are nice. And I just really, really love these nail polishes. And yeah. So fast, reach the end. But that is all. I'm actually going to do a separate video for my favorite lip products of spring, and I'll be probably filming that here too as well, because I'm just like, I got it all here. But thank you guys so much for watching, listening to my ramblings. I hope you guys, you know, check them out and like these products too. I hope that maybe this video was like informational for you if you haven't seen any of these products before. But yeah. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Alright, so I decided to kind of merge these two videos together. I was gonna do a separate lip products video, but when I filmed it, it was kind of shorter than I thought, and I was like, well, I can just stick it on the end of the other one. So yeah, let's move into my favorite lip products. The first one I have here is my EOS Lip Balm. I finally jumped on this bandwagon. People have been talking about this for a long time. And this is in Sweet Mint. It smells really, really nice. It's nice and subtle. It almost smells like those, like, minty chocolates. It's really good. So I like this one. And I don't really have much else to say about it. It's fast absorbing, which I do like fast absorbing. Like, when you just need, you know, a quick thing to moisturize your lips and you don't need it to, like, feel it for 20 minutes. But the next one I have, and I've been loving this. I splurged on this. It was, like, $6 or $8, I forget. But it's the Burt's Bees Honeysuckle Tinted Lip Balm. And I bought this thinking it would be like a nude for some reason. It was definitely not a nude, but it was, oh my goodness. It moisturized my lips so, so beautifully. I absolutely love this. And yeah, I was just using it every single day, and now I try to use it sparingly, but I'm still using it a lot because I love it. But I kind of was looking for a dupe for it because this has like a lit butter consistency. It's so thick and it's just lovely on the lips. It's so nice. And I found something. This is the Nivea A Kiss of Vitamin Swirl. And this is like a lip butter too. And it just is a lot like that, and it's so much cheaper. It doesn't really have a big smell to it or anything, but it's really nice. And I put this on in the morning, like, instead of doing this one. I use this one still, but more sparingly now. And so I've started to replace it with this Nivea one. And the next thing I have here is a lip gloss. This is actually by Avon, so it's not something you're going to find at Walmart or Target necessarily, but if you have an Avon store near you, or if you can shop online for it, then I recommend doing that because they're really awesome. It's the Avon Glazeware lip glosses, and I just love these. They're so nice for every day, so wearable. I love this color, and I forget what it is. It might be Doll, I think it's what it's called. I don't remember, but it's my favorite lip gloss, like, of all time. I love it. So yeah, the next thing I have, I was getting into lipsticks for a while here, and the first one I picked up was an e.l.f. matte lip color one, and this was in Nearly Nude, and it's just a perfect nude lip color. Like, I don't know why I was gonna smell it. It doesn't have a smell, but it's just really, really nice. I've used it a lot. You can kind of tell it's got the stuff on it, but I really love this. If you're looking for a good matte lip color, I highly, highly recommend this one. It's so cheap, it's $3. I can't remember if I got it in the Target store or I got it online, but one of those two. And the last product I have is also an e.l.f. product, and this is the e.l.f. Jumbo Lip Gloss Stick. That. And this is like this just really bright pink. It's in the color Pink Umbrellas. It's very wearable for every day. I'm wearing it now. And like, I just love it. It's so hydrating for just like a stick of lip product. But I really like it. If you guys want something simple, it's peppermint smell. Like, it smells like peppermint. So it's got a nice smell to it. If you're looking for something that's just really easy, just to pop on some color, just to keep in your purse, I recommend this highly. And yeah, that is the end of all of my spring favorites. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye.